The final video. Hold on, I wasn't sure I was recording there. I saw a message. The final video of this recording session, the group of videos that I've done during this recording here. So it's actually the final video, because this is going to be presented as one single video. But it's the final video that I'm recording here today, and we're back on the NF journey. And last video, we scratched that itch of wanting the hype. Or me wanting the hype. Obviously, I said this was a selfish thing for me. I wanted the hype. I got it. Now, we can move on. I can move on. Why do I keep putting you into it? It's me. I can move on. Our next one on the list that I was provided with many, many moons ago on this journey is called Why. NFY. So without further ado, let's do it.
Yeah. What's your definition of success? I don't trust.
Now, hold on. Let me stop it for a second. Making sure this isn't one of the ones I already done, because there's two on this. There's two that I've done before. Okay. I saw those black balloons and I was like, okay. I do remember that the first ever NF video I reacted to had those black balloons. And it was probably the search that I did then. So this is the sequel to that video. We finally get to see the continuation of that story. Now, why would I have done the search video? Well, the NoPixel community, which is also like the other half of this channel at the moment, one of the requesters at the time asked for an NF video. It was the search. They asked for something different, and that was the video they requested. I ended up doing the search, and the rest is history. I ended up getting a bunch of comments saying, take the journey, take the journey. I didn't know what they were talking about. Take the journey, take the journey. And now we're on it. So I'm going to back it all the way up, and we're going to do it again. Because I stopped there for a second to make sure this wasn't one of those that I'd already done before. Let's go. Because again, I saw those balloons. I was like, I do remember those.
Yeah. What's your definition of success? I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest. Who I am and who I...
And I might be wrong. This might be the video before the search, actually. I said the sequel. I hadn't looked back at my list yet, so I'll do that after this video.
Wanna be, cannot connect. Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, still not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable.
Sometimes, it's just, you never know what you're gonna get with in it. I noticed there's a lot of his songs that start out with him just rapping on a track that's kind of not there. The drop hasn't happened yet, so it's kind of like somber music. I think there was maybe a sound of a piano here a bit in the background, and you're always wondering what that drop is going to be. Is it going to be hard hitting, or is it going to be, like I said, something else? This one's dropped hard.
Push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions. I just want to feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow. Just let me rhyme. I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person. Got no time for lies. One of a kind. They don't see. invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think I'm sorta shy. Organized, let you down's the only song you've heard of, well then you're behind. Story time, wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't care what anybody else thinks, lies. I do not need nobody to help me, lies. I kinda feel guilty cause I'm wealthy, why? I don't understand, it's got me questioning like why? Just tell me why, not back to this flow inside. I feel divided, back when I ain't had a dime, but I had to drop.
Oh my god. Let me just give credit to the production here. Just those little subtle beats. And then there's something in there that sounds like I haven't heard before. Either I missed it earlier or it's just been added, a new element in there. Boom, boom, boom. There's that little bit of boom, boom, boom that I hadn't heard before. It just adds something special to the track. Obviously, NF is killing it. But man, nice production as well on the track.
This flow inside, I feel divided. Back when I ain't had a dime, but I had to drive. Back before I ever signed, I questioned life. Like, who am I, man? Whoa! Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough. My life is a movie.
Now we're double timing it. This is probably the switch up of cadence. Double time.
But there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I can never be. Why do I do it though? Hey, yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something, then I gotta take it. Write something, then I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, Nathan? I don't know. I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues.
Now it's like he's speaking to you. Again, the music is kind of laid out, and now he's speaking to you directly.
Issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
So now I feel like we're getting that Marvel movie magic that someone in the comments was telling me about a long time ago. Again, we've been gone a long time, and they talked about how NF's videos connected and told a story like a Marvel cinematic universe. Now, right now, I'm trying to refer back to my list here. And yeah, I think the next two tracks after this, I actually I've already done. So I get to actually skip ahead on the journey after this. So this wasn't a sequel. This was the beginning leading into the search and then Leave Me Alone, which I believe I've already done. So I don't know how much longer do we have on this journey actually. We almost completed it. Is there more been added to it since this list has come out? Will we be doing side stories? I don't know, but yeah. Absolutely amazing track as always. He always tells you a story. He always gives you his innermost thoughts and feelings and things that he has gone through and thought about and things that I feel like everyday people can relate to, because we all have these thoughts sometimes. So that is probably one of the best things about the NF music that I've listened to, is that this music, and excuse the pun, because it isn't really a pun, it is real. and it speaks to things that people actually have gone through and can relate to. And when you can do that, when you can be that relatable, obviously you're gonna have this fan base that he has. So once again, this is the Hex Effect. I'm John Hex. We will be back with more down the line. I am out.